want to put the vertical struts. That is from here, like 3 units down. After that, make another, put another strut from this point vertically down. Take some arbitrary length, and now from this end point, put a vertical length to this, and trim this part. Just extend this, shorten this one, this end, okay. Just delete this. Again, from the line command, move 3 units down. ZX plane. Take the midpoint. And okay, the stars are ready for a single unit. Repeating numbers.